lot of people throughout history who have had moments of clarity. You share those moments. Entire religions are kind of founded on those principles. Real simple things like unity, your connection with each other, evolving thoughts, choosing compassion over fear. Very, very pure ideas. And then what happens is some asshole tries to make some money or gain some power on it. End up having these world religions and all those things that were talked about by Buddha, Gandhi, Krishna, Jesus. The idea is getting kind of fucked up because people put their fingers in it and fuck it all up. There's something about those assholes that